I'm actually pretty good at hoop loops here at the side.
Not with a bent hoop.
Run.
Good thing I did gymnastics for 3. Keep the music.
You got it.
Okay, I'm going to explain why we are here at rush hour, because it's a little unexpected, but we're supposed to have a race at Wake County tonight. Well, we still might be, but we're supposed to be at practice, but early practice got canceled because of the rain, so me, Raven, Carson, and my dad are here at rush hour to mess around for a little bit, and then we might go to Walmart and get some bikes for the bike race. Look, she's jumping on the thing.
I used to run on these tires.
So we're here at rush hour. I started working here in 2018. This place has been open since 2005. So it's been open for a really long time. Me and Phoenyx started racing here when we were kids, so this is where we started. And same owner as the other one in Morrisville, Adam Saad, great guy. So this one, the track's a little bit different. It's more slick. This is one level. And the carts are a lot faster here. So, and they have junior carts and adult carts. And they don't race together. They don't have double seaters. So you have to do it on your own. But yeah, so we're going to see what kind of laps we can turn here. I used to have the fastest female time for a while. And then we got new carts. I haven't set a record in it yet. So maybe it's too warm to be able to do it today. It's better when it's colder out. But let's do this. As a child,
you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. You'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Raven has the easy side, but she's struggling already.
I haven't even done anything yet. Okay.
I'll be out of your way. I'll watch.
Again, three wins already today. I was trying to change the time.
Hey guys, we're here with the AWOL. Tell them what you do at rush hour.
So, pretty much I just work here, work on the go-karts, make sure everything's running smooth. That's pretty much the regular stuff we do out here.
That's it?
Yeah. What else do I do?
That's all yours.
I work on go-karts.
How long have you been working here?
11 years.
So, how old were you 11 years ago?
18. I'm 29 now.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Well, here's AWOL for you. You know, that's what I'm going to do during my exams. Hold the paper, put my phone right there so I can just search everything up.
Just kidding! Come on! Just kidding, right?
Okay, so I'm not ready to order yet. Sorry.
Hot with cheddar, cheese sauce, and chili. No, we don't need no chili.
Crema. It's crema drizzle.
Right there. Do they?
I don't know.
They don't have
ask without it.
So you just want fries?
Sure, yeah.
Okay. Well,
but we gotta get ranch on the side.
Here, we already canceled the race.
We are not, we're just not gonna be able to, I just don't think it'd be the right decision to make to drag people out here.
We already heard.
Thank you. Let's see what happens. They do taste like barbecue. Actually, pretty good. They're sweet and tangy.
Hello. So she's one of my really, really good friends, and she works here at Rush Hour Karting. And one of our things is Guitar Hero, so we really enjoy playing Guitar Hero together. So you guys are going to be able to see us just do an awesome job at Guitar Hero.
Yeah.
We used to play it all the time. But anyways, Heather, tell them a little bit about yourself.
I've been at Rush Hour for about 3-ish years now, maybe closer to 4. Met Raven doing summer camp with her, best person around, love her energy and her vibes. She's always very passionate about her racing with the kids and teaching them. She's running our Raps League now, go Raven! I have attended like a couple of her races at Wake County Speedway, and she kills it, let me tell you.
I love this
girl so, so much.
Aww, I love you too. And Heather is wearing my merch.
I am.
You can see the Ravy Gravy
racing. Gotta rep it.
Go ahead, ruin the interview, Carson. What a loser. I'm just kidding. We love Carson.
So we're restarting the game. Hopefully it'll work. If not, square, your elbow in, don't bend your wrist, okay?
Oof.
But the show goes on. Ready, go! Suck at axe throwing.
I can say that I'm famous. Hit the ends when I go on vacation. Fly out the bulls, ride like you sanctioned. Shorty a shrimp, she left hot skating. In a club, I'm a jerk, it's feeling like the Matrix. I'm a superstar, cause you thinking like
and we gonna mess some stuff up.
Oh, shit, like.
Damn right. We're gonna get some bikes for the bike race next week. I think if they postpone that shit next week.
And we're gonna stand on top of the refrigerators.
Where are the bikes at?
All the bikes are.
Exactly. I don't think they have bikes at this one.
Oh, no. Look.
There's a worker. Put the camera down. Are we clear? We found the bikes. Damn. I can't even do this with the training wheels on.
Dude, chill.
I don't even have brakes.
Yeah, you gotta push back on the pedals.
That's how bikes have always been? No, I think bikes are supposed to have a brake handle.
Carson, come here. Carson has his dirt bike with tricycles. He actually used to race dirt bikes, and there's videos on YouTube.
I was pretty slow.
At least he's good at racing a race car. No.
Hey, cheater! She just crashed.
Tomorrow's Raven's birthday dinner, so you might see me dressed up tomorrow.